Everybody, Cake is Lie here, and I am back playing Limbo. Let's see what happens in this episode. Oh, I have no way to escape that. Got it. Hey, yo. What? Come on. Alright. So last time I was trying to fight this, I'm not sure exactly what I need to do. What are you doing? I need to get this thing off of me. There we go. Alright. Easy enough. Last time it killed me. Well, let's try not to have that happen again, shall we? Mechanical area. Where are you? Oops. You're like a creature that I'm going to like befriend. Eventually. I'm gonna actually make this jump. There we go. What am I doing? Oh no. Okay. So now it's raining. Solid. Okay. Let's try this again. Yeah, what we can do. That's supposed to like jump on this thing. It's over here now. What's stays there. Jump. There we go. All right, now what? Why is it showing the background so much? Ew. Okay, I can't go in that. That's like oil or something? I don't know. Let's jump. Go. Now where are we going? Thank you. supposed to use this for right here or something? Oh, got it. I thought that was a... That was something else. Got it. That was like crutches or something. Man. Spikes. Gotta jump this right because apparently my character can't swim. Oh, it's still rising. That's gonna be fast. What is that? The sun? Mechanical sun or something? I don't know. I have nothing. I didn't know nothing about this game. Pick a path. Did I make the right path? Yeah, I did. Water coming up? That do something down here? Oh no, it is coming up. I should have make it activate or something. Boogie. So yeah. Game is interesting. I like it. Why is the box rising? How did the box would rise? I thought it would rise. Go. There we go. That should work, right? Yeah. I'm gonna rise this box up and then I can get through. Okay. Well, I died so many times. I was about to say, is it not gonna rise? Gotta keep it balanced too. That's crazy. Alright, there we go. Now what? It got really quiet. Move the box first. I'm dying too much. Great. Okay. I don't know what I need to do here. Any like do this again? Okay. I don't know if that's gonna make a difference, but we'll try something here. I have no idea. Probably super easy. I'm just like making it too complicated. There we go. There we go. This thing. Okay, just wants to kill me apparently. I can't avoid it either. No. What do I do? Like, it doesn't let me do anything. Dude. No. What? Why? What the hell do I do? I'm so confused. Oh. There now can't kill me. Sunlight's its weakness. Now I waited too long. Now I'm gonna drown. Yep. So I'm kind of like following its rules at the same time. I'm also trying to take back control. Okay. But I'm not about to risk it. Am I gonna make this? this part all over again now. This worm thing is annoying. It only allows me to go one way. Let's go one direction. It's interesting. Come on. Wait. I have enough room to jump. I don't think I can make that jump. It's this way. Nothing. Okay, if I can make that, I can make the next one. Alright. Maybe. Okay, I can make it. That was close, but I made it. What is this world? Okay, I just got stabbed. That's cool. Try it again. Ooh, you're breaking. Ooh, you're breaking. Ooh, you're breaking. Ooh, you're breaking. Okay. At a hotel? Okay. I have to jump on the H? Or don't. We'll see. It takes so... It's so unbad. It's badly timed. Jesus. I don't know if the T is going to go off or not. Now what? Okay. That's what I need to do. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I can't go past the E. Now I can go back through. Got it. It's like it's a 2D side-scrolling game. I shouldn't be having this many problems. Hotel. Something tells me, not to go that way. Jesus. I am supposed to go that way. Oh my god. I don't know if I need to drop, or I don't know if I need to climb the hotel sign, but I'm gonna do it again, and it's a work. I'll figure out a different direction. Excuse me. I lean over. Jesus. Okay. I'm supposed to go this way. It just is crashing. Got it. Where am I? I'm obviously in some sort of town. I just don't know where exactly yet. Like, is there a plot to this? Maybe. Maybe not. All I know is I need to use this for something else. Am I supposed to crack that? It looks like that's the way down. Well, I see what I need to do. I'm not understanding what I need to do here. Okay, it's not working apparently. I'm just gonna do it this way. It seems like this is the only way I can do it right. It's not cracking anymore. it's not letting me jump properly. Like, it's getting annoying. Am I supposed to push this thing hard enough for it to just break? So I need to be on the other side. Seems like that's what the only... Okay, try this one. Ah. Oh, it took me 3,000 tries. I'm scared of what's down here. Okay. Guess that was the end of the rope. Not this guy again. Hate this thing. Okay. All right. Let's I get rid of this over here already. All right. Get rid of that first, before we do anything else. This thing is annoying. That's part of the game, but come on. I see how I can go one direction. That's the arrow for the hotel thing. Okay. This thing off my head. Okay, let's just keep moving, I guess. Probably keep going until I can find something to take this thing off of me. It's just a section. No, it looks like some of my. That looks like things I gotta do here. Gonna find a worm creature thingy. Okay. Should have waited. I mean, it got the worm off me, didn't it? Things over here that I can do. Like, I miss a lot of stuff now that I had to walk all the way over there just to get this thing off. Okay, It wants to tilt. That's cool. What the hell? I should do a little bit more of a never mind. Jesus, like, why is this entire area just full of spikes at the bottom? This? Did I just need to swing it? Yep. Got it. Miss all this just because of the damn worm. What's this? Moved. Okay. A little concerning, but I'll can't get up there apparently. Sure what I need to be doing here. It's not letting me grab it. Like, that would do, but it was absolutely nothing. Can I take this with me over here? Jesus. I don't get this. So, is there something up there? No, there's nothing up there I can grab. What do I have to do? Is there more this way? The box. The frickin' box. What is this supposed to do? Just swing? not really sure what I need to do here. Not let me. Oh my god. Can I grab it? Oh my lord. Alright, bring that back down. Figured it out. Oh, I gotta hit the switch and run. Jump. Okay. I gotta swing to get to the other side. Oh, it's going very high. Make sure I time this right. Boop. Oh, I messed it up. Just kill me. Time you're ready. Drop, 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 drop. Why? This one. Now this one. I almost killed myself. I'm not close enough. I gotta... Okay. Problem here, not only that, I have to pick, grab the second one on him. I have to move it. Go, 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 go. Okay, well I got it after I explained it to myself. Awesome. Am I gonna run any more of those spider? What the hell was that? Never mind. I'm gonna run something else. That spider sucked, but what's next? What am I supposed to do? Okay. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. To grab him or something? He's too quick. I don't know how to move faster. I almost had him. It's gonna be quiet, apparently. Be nice and stealthy. When he pokes his head up, I gotta stop moving. I didn't even move that fast. Dude, this is a, like getting annoying. Am I supposed to grab him? Like, I feel like that's the whole point of this. You can let go of me now. I broke his leg. Did not want to do that. I'm just trying to get up. Yeah. Okay. I don't know if that was supposed to happen, but it did anyway. Seriously, not get over. Are you kidding me? Make it too easy, right? Jesus Lord. Goes. Oh, crap. How? Jesus. These crazy puzzles, man. Okay, I had enough time to get over. Just wasn't timing it right. You gotta be kidding me. Move too fast, apparently. Word today. Tire's moving too fast. Oh, where's it going? Where does the tire even go? Soon. Okay. I gotta time it. A lot of timing in this game. Nope, thank you. Okay. And jump. Go. What's this? Okay, just use this to get over. Supposed to, oh, you can just, I guess I could just use the box and just go with it this way, right? Right. I guess I didn't have to go that way. There's another box right here. Okay, cool. Stop that. Nope. Take it. Nope. Nope. Take it. Hey. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. There you go. Okay. I just go with it this way. And then what I do is I get up here, grab the second box. Yeah. Need two boxes. One for the pressure plate and one for the boost up. Just don't break. Don't break. Okay. Go. There we go. What's this? Yo, come back. get it swinging first? Yeah, I need to get the swing first. For a second, get a good swing. Good squeeze. Here we go. This way? Episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're enjoying Limbo, please let me know down below. Subscribe if you're new here, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.